Leon hairstyle. There we go. That game, buddy. Yeah, this is not a scary game. And make everyone giant and heavy just to have more carry weight. This game needs a remake and a sequel and a better shot adaptation. Well, here's the thing. We know that Dragon's Dogma 2 is coming out. We also know that it's being used. They're using the brand new engine that was with 7 and Village. And so it's going to look real good, which is awesome. Let's go, guys. Actually, real quick, we'll go one eye open. Brow. Big bushy brow. There we go. Nose. Mouth. Hey, ladies, hooker up. Boys got a bit of lip there, chat. You got a little bit of lip. You got no lip. I kind of like the smirk, especially since he's like, hi, I'm not winking at you. I'm just looking at you. But no, as far as we know, this is getting a... we'll go with a little yeah, we'll go some with slightly weirder. Is there any way to change the color of the hair though? Preset body. Stature. Height. Short. Body weight. He's more of a... a dwarf. At least that's what I'm going to try to work on this here. Very muscular dwarf. Ladies! I'm nothing but a stump! Make him red, he's basically an imp. I mean, yeah, a little bit. Let's see here. He missed leg day for whatever reason. Probably shouldn't have, but you know. I have not finished Arcane. From the little that I did see, though, it does look real good. I want a little bit of a gut on him. If he's supposed to be a dwarf, I kind of want a little bit of a gut. I wish I could like fine tune that chest. Let's see. Right about there, stance. Kind of prefer just the wider stance, I guess. Scars! Can I? Oh, there we go. Can I add more stars than that though? I kind of want, I want to be able like to have just a few more, you know. It was good till the end, but to me it could have been a bit better. The thing about Arcane, from the little that I saw, is it actually made me want to like download League of Legends. I stopped myself. I did the good thing. I stopped myself. But it's does make me want to play Ruined King though, if I'm honest. So you got on the list. I think there's an option with more stars. Okay, cool. Wrinkles. Go right about there. Facial hair. I honestly kind of dig that one. That's some good facial hair right there. Color adjustments, here we go. Holy Glim is so different what you see in the show. Oh no, I know. But it did want me to like at least get into it, which I was a little surprised by that. But then I realized it's nothing like that, so don't even bother. Like, I stopped myself, okay? It's a good thing. Well, for me, I was actually curious enough to like want to download the game and just kind of like try, see if I might like it, because I haven't touched League in years. And his eye color is barely changing. You notice that? There we go. Edit basic information, meaning... Okay, I guess that's it. I'm ready to play. All I know about League is the community is more toxic than the slums in Arcane. Oh, yes. Even whether it's on your team or the opposing team, both sides are just... And you're like, I'm new. I don't care. You're like, okay, dude, what the hell?
You kids stay safe now.
I look good. Safety in numbers, children. Safety in numbers. Who is it? Modern War. Yeah. Spoken, for the little bit that I played back in the 360 days. Yeah. Yeah. There it is. Hey. I don't think I'll take up the sword. I'll die before I take up the sword. Oh, oops. I died. I guess I'll take up the sword. Elderly dwarf. But Ken, your character is a young adult man. Yep. Or we're gonna run closer to where the dragon is. Let's not run the opposite direction. Let's run toward it.
Go toward the danger, yes.
We all did. This is great. That way, when we run away, it's farther. See? More dramatic. Oh. Shit. See, I'm just curious with Dragon's Dogma 2 this year, right? We'll be seeing probably gameplay in the next like month or two, and then actual release title, release date later this year, because that's what it's kind of like shaping up to me, unless, you know, we have a few issues, COVID being one of them. Yes, go fight the dragon. I'm gonna give this thing a mani and a penny, Chad. That's what I'm gonna give it. Look at those nails. They need to be clipped, all right? Dragon's not taking good care of those. That was, yes, but the only thing I'm thinking that might be a little different is just... COVID being what it is. Hey, look at that, I can... Go for the cankles! Go for the cankles! Oh! The cankles! Like COVID. You put a thorn in my paw, you bastard. COVID might, you know, extend it, but boy. Resident Evil Village, Monster Hunter World, like, engine, but poor Dragon's Dogma. They keep all the systems, they just add more to this game. I would be so ready for that. I do wonder, are they gonna still keep it zone-based? Like this game is, because it's not a true open world, right? Or are they gonna lean in on like the Breath of the Wild? Because you could go that direction with this game and still keep everything in there, right? It'd be probably the one game where like a Breath of the Wild setup would benefit. It eats the heart, or else it gets the claw again. Nom nom. The Red engine is a good idea because it might be an engine made for FPS. The same with Mass Effect Andromeda. Well, yeah, but here's the thing. Already been used in Monster Hunter World. And that, the performance, the way it was running, it's really good after a while. So... that's kind of why I'm like, I think they might be able to pull it off. Because those were very open, large areas with dense foliage. But the thing about Mass Effect Andromeda, if I remember correctly, yeah, see, they use the Battlefield engine, which just DICE's engine is like dealing with a box of razors. It just, it's not designed for it. They built the new RE engine was built with the intention of like Monster Hunter, Resident Evil, I imagine Dragon's Dogma, right? Thing is, why did this game never get much attention? I don't know, man. It's stupid that it doesn't. This is my, okay, between this and Dragon's Origins, Dragon Age Origins, like two of my favorite games of the last two decades. So I'm doing good other than yesterday, but yeah, I needed a comfort food game. Also, real quick, I've never actually played this game on hard. This is a first playthrough on hard. I have played this game twice, more than twice. I've streamed this game twice before, both the base game and then the Arisen. This is the first time playing this game on PC with having a PC that can run it. Back in the day, my PC couldn't run this game with shit.
I grab the cup. I take the cup.
Put the cup down.
Take up arms, Arisen.
I did. I took up a cup.
For my kind, do not heed the toothless.
Also, that voice acting is just deliciously aggressive.
Newly arisen, walker of the path, take up arms.
I mean,
come to me.
Dragon's Dogma is probably my favorite game of the decade. This decade, or like, I guess you could say last decade. Dragon Age Origins was my favorite of the decade before it, so yeah, like a bazillion times when it first came out in the 360, played the demo over and over again. See, what's funny is everyone, me and my buddies, thought the demo was fake. Because in our minds, we're like, you can't jump and run and grab on to like the griffin and go up in the air. This is just like bullshit. This is gonna get cut from the game. No way you can jump on the griffin and like start stabbing it or set it on fire or like throw a explosive barrel at the, you can't do that in a video game. And then the game came out and we were like, oh shit, okay, this, the crap thing is, me and my buddies, when we found out that there was Dragon's Dogma online, we got super pumped and then super depressed because right after that, it was like, oh, that's only like Japan or China. Do you speak that? No? Well, shit.
Take up arms.
Okay, I will take, I'm just trying to get the cup over here, dude.
For my kind, do not heed the toothless.
Well, the idea, like, breaking parts off a monster, keeping in mind we didn't really with the exception of my best friend who had just gotten into Monster Hunter, we didn't know anything about Monster Hunter, but the fact that like they took like Monster Hunter ideas of like breaking parts off of these big ass creatures, then letting that affect how the creature operates, changing its attack patterns, the whole nine yards, like if they keep that for Dragon's Dogma 2, and then they expand on that in awesome and unique ways. You could have a water cooler moment with your buddies and be like, yeah, so I fought this chimera, we severed the head off of it, and all of a sudden it split two more heads, or did this, this, and this. And it's like, well, I did this though.
Walker of the path, take up arms.
How do I take up arms? Oh, there we go.
To me, come to me.
Your vocation determines your basic attributes, wieldable equipment, and skills.
Okay, so this time around, we've always been a strider and a fighter. This time, for the very first time, we're going to be a wizard. Be a wizard. And or mage. The Witch Dragon's Onwin has more monsters. You tired of fighting Manticore again and again and again? That's true. I mean, add in more critters. Make said critters have more things to, like, chop. And there we go. What is the point of flask of water, by the way? Oh, to douse them. Oh. Oh, wait a minute. Anodyne. Is this a heal spell? Oh, it's a heal spell. Okay, okay. I'll take that. I'll take that.
You say it left a glowing scar?
Yes. The wound has closed, and it seems the work.
Oh, I hit the wrong button. Hang on. Give me a second here. Let me go options. Let's go audio. I'm gonna drop this down so that way the voice acting is a little bit louder. Also, Quest, I'd recommend you stock up on empty flasks for when you find the magical fountains. There's magical fountains. Interesting. Interesting. Also, real quick, save. Yes, save and continue just in case.
You should be a bed. I wish you would not strain yourself so. I am worried for you, cuz.
We can hook up with her, right? Even though she just said cuz. Right? Pretty sure we can. Also, I just picked that up. Why? Sticky fingers, chat. Sticky fingers. If nothing is locked, I will take your bucket. I will take your broom. I start hearing a banjo off in the distance. I'd be concerned. Hang on, I'm gonna help you. They're like, you can't grab me. Don't grab me. Can I take my cousin with me? Dangerous to go alone. Take her with me. I can't open the door. Hang on, can I? Let me. Sorry. Hang on, I gotcha. You never found any of them? They spread healing water. I don't recall. That's the thing, I don't recall seeing them. Come on, cuz, let's go for an adventure. You know, grabbing people makes them dislike you, right? And I put my cousin down. See, I now just realized she says cuz, because she's always been the love interest I go with the exception of one other character. So I've essentially been marrying my cousin. Or she's just saying cuz in the, you know, the general, like, you know, like when you say, hey, brother, how you doing? You know, it's like a not brother thing. No familia to it, right? Hello? Hello? I'm taking your carrots. Thank you. And your bucket. And your broom. Hey, kiddos. Oh, sorry. So, hang on. If picking up somebody is bad, I'm assuming throwing a box at somebody's face is worse. Is that right? Did I miss a potion? Oh, that was a potion. A rock. That's a perfectly good box, and I just, yep, okay. Am I role-playing a murder hobo? No. No, I'm not, actually. I forgot how good this game looks. Hello? Pablo!
Hmm? Fika's greetings upon you. What can I do you for? Take care now.
Bye-bye, then. Take care now. Bye-bye. All men of requests and concerns are posted here. Successful completion of each earns a base reward of 500 gold and 500 experience. Okay. A rivalry twixt between... How do I... Between the West and South thrives into bolder crimes as one competes against the other. Do they not see that now is the hour to band together against the worm? Pray, clear the southern roads of these fools. Sure, I can do that. Take out the goblet, rat catcher. He should be so lucky. Lady Mercedes, Celine, Eleanor, and you go with Queenie, Quinna? I mean, because she was nice to me. She had me at cuz. Just cuz. Okay, I really got some seriously sticky fingers here, chat. Is there a auto lock out of curiosity? I can't remember if there was or not. Reclaim the roads. Yes, yeah, I've never played mages. I played. When we played the Strider and then the Assassin, you had to manually target. I'm pretty sure you did. Yeah. Yeah, I think you did. Yeah, I think you did, right? Oh, this is weird. Set as priority. I think a little missiles are tracking though. Okay. I mean, we're gonna find out either way, but yeah. How does one wait until night time? Oh, go to the inn. Okay, thank you. So I think the rat catcher we have to do at night, right? Aye. Button.
Aye. Plenty of village folk fled the dragon's wrath. And with peddlers and travelers in short supply, our inn is near empty. That madame dragon is going to ruin me. What can I do you for? You seem tired, cousin. Come rest him. So be it.
Okay, so cuz might not be cuz. It might just be, you know, a universal term, not a get her done term. Makes me feel a little bit better. Rat catcher. Okay, I should probably just read this. There's one thing I cannot abide, it's mice. Just to think of them makes me ill. The other day I took the number of rodents in my home and tabulated their number in all the realm. They fainted. In any case, I want them dead. As many as you can manage. Okay, view on the map. Maybe they're just about? Maybe that's it. I could have sworn you had to be at night to catch the rats.
Join me for a drink.
You know what they could add, though, is thieving. I don't know if it's, I can't remember if it's in the game or not,